Miranda versus Gul'dan.
Your soul shall be mine.
Okay. Give me strength. This is a combo. It actually deals with some stuff. I do need one more death rattle. We need two death rattles in the starting hand always, like, or like early on, not in the starting hand, but early on. It's super important to have two death rattles. Yes. 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 So with the Twilight summons we don't like waste anything. If he plays a lackey, we can potion a medicine. Well, I mean, I don't know. Do I want the back in my hand? Oh, that's nasty. Oh, did not want that to happen. At least I'll get the second one, but... That was nasty. Still not the worst or anything. It wasn't the worst. Because we could have lost, like, a... Well, actually, I don't play a bishop anymore, so it might have been the worst. Oh, hello.
Mind if I roll knee?
Oh man, this quest is progressing so quickly.
Yes. Oh yes. They'll serve me now.
Oh. Okay. Well, we definitely steal this. We need dead. So I have to youthful brew, right?
What?
Or we can't kill it.
Suffer.
Yeah, that's the only way to do it here. Oh, come on, bro. Can't get anything from him. The double dirties are very interesting. You might be able to, like, do some stuff with those. Well, that sucks. Wow. Well, that was terrible. I mean, it's like a 5-7, but it's just, it's not beneficial for me right now. Like, to have it, obviously, because I lose the battle cry. Another weasel. I don't know if it's good enough.
So sweet.
I don't think it's good enough. I think we got a Mirage Scholar cube. I'm gonna Mirage Scholar cube. Oh, now I get a second one.
Mind if I roll knee?
I guess I'll cycle this then. So I just got 9 cards. Need psychic screams. Oh, there's a cube. There's a psychic scream. We don't do it yet, though.
The light has betrayed.
He was playing the... they have Gnome Peratu, so I don't think that's Doom saves, so, Doom cards. I don't think that's Doom cards. So this is probably kind of the only thing that's, I wanna see the lackey get pulled. I wanna see the lackey get pulled. This lackey is just so terrible. Okay, that's the, yeah, okay, that's good. That's good, that's good. Wait, did I screw this up anyway? I screwed this, well. Yeah, I kind of. Oh, I was supposed to be rich scroller. Whoops! Okay, just if you don't know what I did wrong, then just imagine I did nothing wrong. Oh, okay. Alright, it worked out, guys. Oh, I didn't have it anymore. Oh, I drew the second. Oh, I'm so bad. I should save that for Elise. I didn't realize I drew the second psychic extreme. Whew, that was super bad. Whew. Oh, I didn't realize I drew the second. I was like, okay, might as well be casted now. I had extra mana, so I was, that was really bad. It's important for the Elise, or would have been. Would have been important. Big misplay there. Big misplay. Big misplay. Very big misplay. Huge misplay. Okay, now he can't draw anymore. I mean, can't draw extras, that is. So he's stuck with just one card a turn. Oh, yeah. Yeah, buddy. I don't really want that in my deck. Should wait for no- I mean, or should I? But I wanna draw something else. I'm not making progress here. So I will need the I have Elise and Zola. I have Elise and Zola. Elise Zola is kind of the win condition. Let's let him like draw more rats, I guess. The shadow visions are still like annoying me. Totally own fault. Okay, there's that.
This jungle hides many
secrets. And now I didn't wait for the Zola. Oh wow, why am I... I just didn't think. I should just play slower. I was saying that I will do this with Zola, and now I just play without the Zola. What's wrong with me? Well, there's the Uncle Rupek. Alright. So I need to get rid of my some of my cards.
The end is coming!
I guess those will add more to my deck, so it's not that bad.
Let's
play a second one too. Because then we don't fatigue, right?
Your magic
really? Really? He just used his cards like that. Okay. That's very interesting. I think I'm gonna psychic scream now then. It's with the Amara, I should be. Oh, I drew. Oh, I didn't know he plays no sword. This was many this was such a bad game for me. I played this really, really not so good. This was a really bad game for me. So bad. I can't believe how badly I played this.
You are safe now.
There's so many mistakes. I need to save that last one for this. Like, I don't know, why did I not do that? There's Zola the Gorgon, Blood Mage, Stalness, Potion of Madness. They need this for lighter, right?
Darkness speaks to me.
I need the coin for lighter, I think.
I ain't talking.
Oh. Oh, that was helpful. I had a full hand. Why did he do that? I don't know why he did that. That was so weak from me. Damn. Just like, I didn't think of her. I was all. So, you know, reason. To play into it. Hmm. Okay. Oh, that's a useless card. Wow. Oh, okay. I drew into my hand. That's fine. It says one card, but I have at least two. He's just shuffled the weasel, so I have at least two. At least two. This was a pretty strong play too, but I wanted to do the cube. Because I can copy the cube too, you know. Oh, I am out of cards now. So buggy, like it didn't show that I thought I wasn't. So this is four Void Lords. It's just the weasel bugs. It's always been like that, but people haven't like paid attention because nobody besides me plays this deck. You're telling me I didn't throw this game? And this is kinda useless, so I can play this to just get the 2 damage. He probably has like 5 weasels. Ah, he's dead. Wow! I can't believe I won this! Like, are you serious?
Nicely done.
I actually won this! Are you serious? So many mistakes and I still won. I almost conceded, yeah. That blood blew my mind control on the Void Lord was pretty dank. Like the Lyra Bloodbloom mind control. That was pretty dank.